Stinking good. Oh, God, that was fun. Hey, everybody. Welcome back to the Dane Bramage Rocks channel. On May 15th, I went live and did a celebration on YouTube and Twitch from my 10,000 subscriber count milestone. It was amazing. And I said that morning, hey, if I hit 10,000 subscribers, I'm going to schedule a live show. It happened that day. So I went live that evening and I did three live reactions. I did one from The Warning and I did two from Freeze the Fall. And Freeze the Fall joined us in the chat. And if you check out the live show, which I'll leave a link right here, you will see that. It took me about 10 minutes before I realized they were in the chat because I was just talking to everybody else and, you know, going through analytics and watching videos and things like that. But they joined us live. But we went ahead and checked out their Daughters of Witches video, which just premiered the day before. And we also went live with that one and interviewed the girls and Jonah before that premiere happened. And right after that, The Warning happened as well with their new song, Hi Cat, that I also reacted to live and posted a video up earlier. So we went ahead, since Freeze the Fall was in the chat, checked out Daughters of Witches, and then right after that, checked out Insomnia from a few years back that they did at a live show at a speakeasy, which was kind of fun there. So this time, you're going to see two reactions from Freeze the Fall from Dane Bramage Rocks channel, starting with Daughters of Witches, and then getting right into, after that, Insomnia. Now, do take note, this is clipped from the live show that I did with my 10K subscriber celebration. So it's going to be a little different than what you see here. But without further ado, let's go ahead and check out the clips from Freeze the Fall and their two reactions that I did live on my 10K subscriber celebration. Here we go. I almost forgot. Happy Freeze the Fall Friday. Making it a thing. So, all right, y'all. So Freeze the Fall, if you're new to this channel, Freeze the Fall is a band out of Canada. They're up and coming. They are still in their teenage years. They're still in high school. I think they're roughly 15, 16 years old now. And they're releasing a brand new EP. And it was crowdfunded. This channel helped fund part of that there. And they've released two songs so far from this new EP. One was called Glitch. We did a reaction to that in this channel a couple weeks ago, and then they just released a new one called Daughters of Witches yesterday. And me and Jesse from BEL Development and Ashlina from Ashlina Music all jumped on right before that came out and did a live interview with them for about 45 minutes and then jumped right into the premiere, which was actually funny because we were premiering this song, Daughters of Witches, and we had that set and scheduled, and then The Warning popped in and says, hey, we're going to go ahead and premiere Hi Cat. So we had to bump ours back 15 minutes so we can get Freeze the Fall in and then jump right into The Warning. So if you've not heard of Freeze the Fall or have not heard this song, Daughters of Witches, that you're in for a treat, because this song is raw and it is heavy and it is good. And I love Glitch a lot, but this one is phenomenal. So congratulations to Freeze the Fall for their first EP coming out soon. They're about to go on a small local tour, but they are a three-piece band, just like The Warning is, headed up by Quinn, who's the lead singer. Jonah is the drummer, and then Aria is the bass player there. So we're going to jump into Freeze the Fall, Daughters of Witches, official music video released yesterday. And I know Jesse, who's in the chat here, absolutely loves the song as well. And I hope you all do also. Looks like we're still live. I'm also streaming on my phone so I can make sure we're not blacked out or blocked or anything like that. But so far, so good. Oh, I know, the stupid ad. Sorry, Larry. It happens. It happens. Smash that like button. Thank you again, Waldo. Yes, if you're watching and you're just now getting to this channel, please hit that like button for me. I truly, truly appreciate it. It'll help boost this views on that one. And Freeze the Fall. Oh, see, ABJ, yes, that would be an awesome dream if Freeze the Fall someday could open for The Warning and kind of get that handoff, just like how Lizzie Hale gave that handoff to Danny from The Warning and gave her that nice, beautiful white Gibson guitar. It was phenomenal. Bringing you over to the screen, let's get into Freeze the Fall, Daughters of Witches, and then maybe we can take a special request after that. All right, strap in. Here we go. Welcome back, Jesse. We're doing Freeze the Fall, as you can see. Rockin' and rollin'. I love this. This is heavy. This is gonna be fun. That's a good one too. Actually, they told us yesterday they recorded 5 videos in one day in this studio. So the breath that you see them, it was actually that cold out, and they're actually thankful when they did record this video along with the other ones that they recorded with it. Yes, it was cold. I think they said it was roughly 20-ish degrees. Jesse, correct me if I'm wrong on that one. But then the week following, it was in the negative. So they're okay with it being this cold. But this one's fun. This one's heavy. And I love the bass that Ari's putting in this one. It's such a good jam. This song is so much fun. And I'm so proud of these girls. And Jonah, I keep saying that. These girls. There's a Jonah in there. The drummer playing. Good God. Gotta love life. Carrying on, y'all. My favorite part when Jonah just rolls that right there. That is so good. Stinking good. Oh God, that was fun. That is Freeze the Fall, y'all. If that's your first time watching, go to their YouTube channel and check them out. So, oh, Freeze the Fall is here. No kidding. Hi guys. How long have you been in here? I haven't been looking at the chat at all. You've been here for a minute.
Hi, didn't see you there. We've been here literally the entire time you have. I'm a little embarrassed.
Oh my God. Did you guys catch the reaction then? Oh, this is insane. I should have been watching the chat and here I am just talking and the Freeze the Fall is in here, you all. Wow. I am so dumb. You know why? I looked away right after Jesse said such a headbanger and I haven't looked back since and you were the next comment in there. Holy cow, y'all. Freeze the Fall. Thank you so much for joining in. This is... oh, super phenomenal and fun. Super phenomenal fun. Thanks for coming in there. Oh, that's so cool. Tell you what, you guys want to do one more song? Freeze the Fall, since you're here, let's do one of yours. Insomnia. Okay, we got one by Insomnia. Oh, they're about to go. That's okay. We'll listen to it without you guys, but we're definitely going to hit one more Freeze the Fall song. All right, Insomnia it is. Sounds like a plan. Let me load it up. All right, so this is Insomnia live at Crowns and Thieves. I'm assuming a local venue. Yes. All right, in British Columbia, Canada. That makes sense. Okay. It's a okay. Original song demo in the Broken Hearts Club Speakeasy at Crown and Thieves West Kelowna. Kelowna. I can't. I'm not. Sorry. I told you I was going to mess someone's name up. At least it wasn't someone. It was a something. All right. We are going with Insomnia, y'all. Doing it. Freeze Fall called it. I'm in. And away we go. I haven't heard this one yet. So this is going to be great. Woo! Yes, Freeze the Fall. Quinn, Aria, and Jonah, thank you so much for coming in. If you have to leave before this is over, I appreciate you popping in. This is absolutely amazing that you're joining the channel live for the 10K celebration. I love you guys so much. We're here for you always. So, back to Insomnia.
Infinite cycle of fear. When the sun goes down, my eyes seek tears every night of my life. I'm tortured by my mind, they don't know what I'm fighting every night. Ooh, I used to dream.
Nice, Jonah.
But I can't sleep, my demon staring right at me. Every night's been running from my mind, my inner ghost.
A year or two ago, a few years ago, so far so good. Aria's a little toned out on that one, but it's okay. I know it's just a local speakeasy there, and it's also looks like the same venue you recorded your what's that one I just did from the warning, that last cover. Oh my gosh, there goes my brain again. Anyway, I digress. Awesome.
Thank you so much.
Thank Thank you so much. All right. Well, that was cool. I haven't heard that one yet. That was neat. That uploaded. Doesn't necessarily have the right timeline, but that went live. Oh, 9 months ago. Okay, not too bad. So I must have been recorded more recent than that. Not too shabby. Hey, everybody. All right. Thank you so much for checking out. That was super fun. And like I said, if you go watch the live show, you will see Freeze the Fall was in the chat talking to everybody that was in there at the time. And that video is doing very, very well on the channel. And I had a blast going live. And number one, I want to thank all the subscribers that went ahead and jumped in there, and everybody who has not subscribed and found me because of that. Super phenomenal. Thank you to all the Freeze the Fall fans and followers from them as well. I had a blast doing that. And again, that was their Daughters of Witches song, which is probably my new favorite song from this so far, because it was raw. It was heavy. I enjoyed the heck of it. And it was so, so good. And we are here for Freeze the Fall 100%. And that, of course, was followed by Insomnia live from there. From their venue they did back at the Speakeasy a few years ago. So thank you so much for checking it out. Hey, if this is your first time to the channel, number one, welcome. Dig around. I've done a few Freeze the Fall reactions thus far. Full support of the band. Talking to them all the time. Merch is on the way. All the things. But if you like what you see and you want to stick around, do the things for me. And hey, if you want to further support this channel, any of these icons you see here, you'll see links for down by there. So if anything up there catches your eye, by all means, you'll find a link for down there. So you can find me on the socials, support the channel, any of those icons you see over there. And we totally appreciate it. Everybody, thank you so much for checking that out. That was Freeze the Fall with their new release, Daughters of Witches, followed by their live Insomnia. That was taken a few years ago. Everybody have such a wonderful, wonderful day. Thank you so much for checking this out. And until next time, keep on rocking.